raging fire breaks out on the quayside of one of the biggest grain factories in the north. And within a few minutes, flames are leaping 60 feet into the sky. The whole of the city's firefighting forces are out, including many auxiliary firemen, who think that if there aren't going to be any war fires, this one will do quite nicely, thank you. It's a hard fight, but in the end, it's one more blaze that's gone west.